First is YouTube Shorts Blocker. This one gets rid of shorts from popping up in your search results and your feed. Personally, those used to always distract me, but this just gets rid of them. Second, distraction-free YouTube. This lets you block the YouTube main feed, suggested videos, and more. Forest is an extension that lets you set focused work timers and blocks distracting sites while that timer is going. They also gamify productivity by letting you grow this cute little forest if you resist distraction. Fourth one's a little bit different, but Video Speed Controller lets you easily speed up and slow down YouTube videos using the S and D keys instead of clicking on like three different things to get there. This sounds small, but it really speeds up your workflow, especially if you need to change speeds in a YouTube video at different points. Newsfeed Eradicator. This one gets rid of news feeds across all major social media sites. But I'll say for YouTube, I still like distraction-free YouTube, the one I mentioned earlier, because it has a little bit more customizability. Popper Blocker is an extension that blocks annoying pop-up videos and cookie notifications. And the last one is called Momentum. It replaces your usual new tab page with a different one with a cool image and a quote. All of these will be linked in the description. They're all free, and I'd highly recommend using them to resist distraction and become more productive.